Today I made tater tot casserole for the first time ever. So here's how it went. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.